Welcome to a city that's had plenty to shout about on the football front in recent years. We're in Lyon here in East Central France. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And what we're getting ready to bring you is live action from Ligue 1. It is Olympique Lyonnais up against Nantes.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, his recent form speaks for itself. Four goals in the last three appearances, and he's been playing with great confidence. There's every chance he'll get another couple today.
And here's the team for Olympique Lyonnais.
Well, the wingers will be key here. They have to choose the right time to give width and the right time to come infield to support the centre forward. If they can do that, they're a potent front three. No doubt about that.
The starting lineup then for Nantes.
Well, I like the look of their front three today. It has a combination of pace, skill and intelligence. But will they get enough of the ball? Because their midfield could be overrun here.
And the game begins. Can they create something from here? Well read to win possession back. Cyprien. Well, no stopping him. But strong play as he keeps the ball in anticipation of support arriving. Cyprien. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Paqueta. Good vision. Can he get onto this? And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Kolo Muani. Ludovic Blas. That's not a bad ball. And it wasn't a productive cross. Not up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. Dembele. It's with Aouar. Lucas Paqueta. A fine reading of the situation. In behind for him to chase. On and on he goes. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Thiago Mendes. On to Paqueta. And that's an important intervention. Cyprien. Coco. Now Cyprien. Chirivella. Pedro Chirivella. Cyprien. They do pass the ball with authority. Can he convert? Tremendous block. Real chance. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running.
Well, here it is again. The build-up is so patient. They're just waiting to play that killer pass at the right time. But I think the keeper has made a mistake here. While it's a decent finish, it should go in at that near post.
Thiago Mendes. Well, he's given us away. Cyprian. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And let's give credit to the defending. Dembele. Paqueta. Delightful pass. Magnificent defending.
Well, I think it's fair to say the fans aren't too happy with that decision.
Pedro Chirivella. It's with Palois. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Toko Ekambi. Dembele, and a tidy challenge. Kono Muani. Blas. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Dembele. It's with Aouar. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Cyprian. That's a good-looking ball. Well, possibilities inside the box. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Thiago Mendes. Lucas Paqueta. Beautifully weighted ball. Now the attack fizzled out. Cyprian. Chirivella. Now what can they do from here? Moses Simon, and the cross is very much on. Can he make it count? Foul there, free kick awarded. Can they extend their lead? Oh, it's gone in, would you believe? And that is going to be classified as an own goal.
Well, as the replay shows us, that will be classed as an own goal. He's a bit unlucky there.
So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. Thiago Mendes is with Aouar. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. And a goal kick is the outcome. Chirivella. Now Cyprien. Can they trouble the opposition this time? It's there for him. Well, he dragged the shot a bit. Not by much, though. Thiago Mendes, on to Paquetá, Toko Ekambi, crossing opportunity, well they've lost the ball.
Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Cyprien. Blas. Just the challenge that was required. Good movement. And he's clear his lines. This could be dangerous. Promising possession, this. The end product just wasn't there. And breaking at pace with menace. Can they keep it going? Good looking cross.
Magnificent goal!
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging someone to get on the end of it, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Thiago Mendes is with Aouar. Lucas Paqueta. An important interception. Koro Muani. And space to cross it. And making his move inside. A very effective challenge put in. And making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Girotto. It's with Palua. Chirivella. Palua. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Cyprien. Pedro Chirivella. Kono Muani. Good tackle. And there it is, the half-time whistle. But it just seems in this game, he's been a step ahead of his opponents in every way, Stuart.
Well, it's been a masterclass so far. He knows when to keep it simple and when to look for that killer pass. What a player he's been today.
And the game begins. Can he convert? Tremendous. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Running with the ball confidently. Favre. Couldn't keep it. Pedro Chirivella. Coco with it. Mutusami. The delivery towards the back post. Oh, that's really high-class goalkeeping. But now we see that the offside flag has gone up. Blas. Kono Muani. Can he finish this? Surely. Well, the keeper wasn't worried in the slightest. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Castelletto. Mutusami. Kono Muani. That's a nice looking ball. Oh, heading it narrowly over the top. And the substitution will occur now. That's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Awar. Being egged on by the fans. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Chirivella.
Well, it was a close call, but the fans are not happy with that decision.
Getting forward. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in.
Well, the crowd are certainly not happy. Their team is being totally outplayed here. They're just being passed around far too easily.
Mutusami. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Moses Simon. Kono Muani. Ludovic Blas. And the cross is very much on. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, here's the replay, and you just have to admire the patience of the passing as they look for that defence-splitting ball, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. We're into the final half hour. Ndombele. Paqueta. Now Dembele. Crisp tackling. Girotto. It's with Palois. Moses Simon. Chirivella. Kolo Muani. Well, he likes to run at them. Teammate in support. And a chance for him on the flank. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. This might be ideal for the counter. Defenders need to cover. A glorious chance. Will it happen for him here? Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area. But look at the defenders. They lose their concentration, become sloppy with their marking, and as a result, they find the ball in the back of their net. Just not good enough.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Aouar. Jérôme Boateng. Fevre. It's with Aouar. Dembele, going well, very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Spot on with that tackle. Aouar. Dembele. Ndombele. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Could play it in. Really getting stuck in defensively. Chirivella. Mutusami. Kolo Muani. Teammates in the middle. He made it look simple, really. Dembele. Aouar. Fevre. Dembele. Got strong play here on the shielding front. Toko Ekambi. Can he put it away? It must go in, surely. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Well, racing past his man. Well, he has cause to be grateful to his teammate. There to win it back. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Ndombele. Now Dembele. Dembele. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. And dispossessed. And he's in.
Well, the defense.
And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
Koro Muani, and showing fine vision. Well, not a great ball played in. Take it away. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Dembele. On the ball, Emerson. He could pick out a teammate. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. That's a nice-looking ball, and a no-nonsense clearance. Well, the minutes are ticking away, and it just hasn't happened for Lyon in this game, Stuart.
Well, where do I start? They've been totally outplayed in all areas of the pitch, but it's their defending that's really been poor today. No structure, too open, not enough desire, and a lack of urgency. This is a worrying performance.
Emerson. Fevre. Lucas Paqueta. Toko Ekambi, strong play here, and there it is, a goal, but will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
scoreline we see all that often, 5-3. And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. Girotto, Mutusami, Ludovic Blas, Castelletto. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Good tackle. And he takes it away. Well, strong play here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. They've regained possession. And that will be all for this game. I'll tell you what, not exactly what the Lyon fans had in mind when they arrived here. Defeat for them.
Well, Derek, they were certainly off the pace today. Beaten to the ball in too many key areas. They need to refocus now and perform better next time out.
Well, you know, when our colleagues in the newspapers come out with their grades for this match, he's going to get very high marks.
Well, certainly a solid performance and a very good goal. But he'd be slightly annoyed he missed the penalty. It was a great result overall, though.
Can he convert? Tremendous block. Real chance. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running. Can they extend their lead? Oh, it's gone in, would you believe? And that is going to be classified as an own goal. Good-looking cross. Another goal! A glorious chance. Will it happen for him here?